I'm headed deeper into the megastructure. Not quite sure where I am. Seem to be right in the middle of the machinery. Please, watch yourself, Byron. This is incredible. I don't even know how to describe what I'm seeing. I don't think this is a building. I think this is a machine.
Why didn't you just tell people that they're wrong? If you tell them the truth, they'll listen.
It's not that simple. Straton wrote that the most common error we commit is to think that ideas determine reality, when in fact the opposite is true. Ideas follow from material conditions. Belief systems are formed to explain and justify the way we live. We did not have kings because we believed in the mandate of heaven. We believed in the mandate of heaven because we lived in monarchies.
But we have free will.
Oh, free will isn't the same as freedom, Miranda. We're not free from the constraints of reality or history. I was shaped by the simulation. New Jerusalem is shaped by its limitations.
So what? We're just trapped? History can only go one way?
Maybe, maybe not. The question is, how do we free ourselves? How do we build a world where our ideas do shape reality? That's why we came here.
I knew it! Athena's here. She built this.
That other voice, was that Cornelius?
It definitely sounded like him.
Come to think of it, he went on a research expedition around the time Athena vanished. He was gone for years. People thought he'd died.
And all this time, he knew where she was?
We should talk to him.
We will, when we get back. But right now, we have to focus on finding Athena. We are so close.
Surfaces magnetic?
Nope, it's anti-gravity. Your coot was right. I should have known.
1K, I'm over here. Hold on. I'll open that door for you.
Same pattern as before. Three beams, three receivers.
I guess we know what to do.
Be careful. The sheer amount of power running through this place.
I'll take care of this puzzle. You do the other two, okay? This is kind of fun. Maybe Alexandra Drennan was right. Play is part of what makes us human.
Into the system, but when I try to access that information, it all glitches out.
alarm anyone, but I think the ground is shaking.
According to the system, whole parts of the interior are moving around. Like it's rearranging itself.
I think that's what happened last night. When I took the elevator, the platform where I got out just moved away.